Well, also at last night's meeting, a proposal that would change Allentown's contract process cleared its first hurdle. Councilmember Jeanette Eichenwald pushed the anti-pay-to-play measure in response to the FBI raid at City Hall last month. Council President Ray O'Connell seconded the proposal last night. Without his support, the measure would have died. An identical plan has been introduced at the county level as well. Neither has been adopted yet.